This is for anyone who misses the Deku Tree.